Dear friends, today I am taking a very important and serious topic of a neurological disorder called autism in my video. Its symptoms and some homeopathic medicines I will tell which are very effective for this disease. So I, Dr. Ashfaq, I welcome you to my channel. Friends, autism is a complex developmental disability. Autism presents itself during the first 3 years of a person's life. The condition is the result of neurological disorder that has an effect on normal brain function, affecting development of the person's communication and social skills. Autism, which is also known as ASD, autism spectrum disease, is a wide spectrum disorder. It means that no two people with autism will have exactly the same symptoms. Now I will tell you some characteristics identified among people with an autism. So some characteristics, few of them which are important, I will tell you. First one is social skill. If the symptoms are more severe, the person with autism may seem not to be interested in other people at all. It is common for relatives and friends also. ASD sufferers makes very little eye contact, but with some practice we can help them to make their contact with other people. Now the second one, the second characteristic is the physical contact. A number of children with autism do not like being touched like other children do, but many will have a relative, usually mother, father. They like to be in contact with their mother, father, grandmother, grandfather or teacher or a sibling. The next important characteristic which a person suffering with autism have is the speech. The higher is the severity of an autism, the more affected are a person's speaking skills. Many children with ASD do not speak at all. People with autism will often repeat words or phrases they hear. And the next one is the learning. How quickly a child with autism learns is unpredictable. They may learn sometimes faster than other children, such as how to read long words or some other phrases also. Now I will tell you about the myths which common people have about autism, that a person with autism do not have any feeling. But this is a myth, it is not a reality. Actually, a person with autism feels love, happiness, sadness and pain just like everyone do. Just because some of them may not be able to express their feeling does not mean that they do not have feeling. Therefore, it is important that we educate people who carry this myths about autism. Now I will tell you some homeopathic medicines which are very important and which are very effective for the treatment of this autism. The first medicine which I am telling is Thuja 200. Thuja is very effective for this autism, and in potency which you have to take is 200. And Thuja 200, two drops you have to take in morning, empty stomach, one time daily. It is very effective. It increases, boosts the immunity and also have good effect on a person or a child suffering with autism. The second one is the Calcarea Foss. Calcarea Foss you take in 30 potency and two drops two times. Morning and evening you take this medicine, which is very effective for the people or any person or children suffering with autism. Third medicine is Zincum Metallicum. 30 potency you take, two drops morning and two drops evening. Zincum Metallicum 30, two drops two times, morning and evening you take. Then next one, fourth medicine is Silesia 30. Silesian 30 potency you take and 2 drops morning and 2 drops evening, 2 times you take, very effective. in what is, and the last one, fifth one is caliphosphoricum 6x potency you take. These are the tablets. You take in 6x potency, and 4 tablets you take 3 times, 4 morning, 4 afternoon, and 4 tablets you take evening time. Okay, so this is my video on the autism. If you want to ask any question related to autism and its treatment, comment in my comment box with symptoms.